That's it. Your project. And she's going to be doing most of the work. I'm just going to be watching.
Yeah.
I'm just going to be commenting and giving advices and telling her she's not doing it properly, so.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. What's up, everyone? So we've got a new project coming to the channel. So this is not for me. I still have the barracuda to work on. So this is for
me,
Flora. She's gonna build a track car for next year and the years after that. So
maybe.
Yeah, if you don't crash it before the end of next year. So. We got the car in July, end of June, early July.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got the car, we picked it up in Chicago. It's not in a very good shape, so we have some work to do. So we're going to document that and walk you guys through it. It's going to be mostly time lapse, and then we're going to do some voiceover over it to explain what we're doing. And then today we're just going to go around the car and explain what's wrong with it and what's the plan with it. So. You want to start?
No, you do.
Okay, alright. So, first of all, it's a 944. And it's a 944 turbo. So it's a 86, that's it?
86, yeah.
1986, 944 turbo. So it's got the 2.5 engine, four cylinder. It's got the big brakes that these had at the time. And it's got pretty much all its interior. So we got the car for $3,100. We picked it up in Chicago, brought it back, and we haven't really worked on it since because we were sorting out some title issues. And Flora sold, she had a Cooper S, R53. So yeah. We sold that, and the money from that is going to pay for the beginning of the parts on the the 944.
Beginning of it.
So. The car is in pretty rough shape. As you can see, it's the bodywork is not really great. It's got some spray paint on the front. The hood had like 3M carbon covering that got completely dry. So we ripped it off and it took the paint off. And so we're going to start from front to back. So in the front, one of the fog is missing, but we're going to remove it. Lower lip is gone, but we have it actually here. So it had like some easy lip thing on it. It was screwed on it and it's all smashed. So we're going to try to fix that. And then on the engine, as you can see, it's got chromey bits and fake carbon fiber and yellow ignition coil and these fake ass, like fake aluminum things that actually just are just over the rubber hoses. So we're gonna remove all that. It's got air conditioning, so we're gonna get rid of it. We're gonna replace the ignition coil, ignition spark plug wires, spark plugs. The car needs a head gasket, probably, because when you start it after a while, you can hear bubbles in the cooling system. So we're gonna take the engine out, take it apart, check everything, check compressions and all that. And then probably we're going to have to do a head gasket on it.
Yeah.
So we need to change the air filter because I do not know what that is, but it looks pretty terrible.
Battery,
the lamps are working, so we're probably going to keep these unless you want to go with like fully flush lamps, but no, I like the pop-ups. It needs a battery because this is completely dead. What else? We have to have a look at the fuse box because some stuff was done in it. There's a couple of wires sticking out of it, so we have to look at it.
Obviously, like you can see, we need new.
Yeah, we've got some really super high-tech hood strut. It's a wood strut, so we need new hood shocks. Because right now, if we remove this, it lands on our... Just like that. Alright, so the front discs are pretty much gone, the pads too. So we're gonna change all that, take the calipers off, clean them up, change the studs, and put new lug nuts also on it. We're gonna change the brake lines. The bushings are pretty much gone on the front end, so we're gonna replace that. We have to replace the boots on the steering rack also. Take the air compressor, the compressor out from the for the air conditioning. And then we'll see if we keep these. We'll probably get some camber plates that go on top to get an alignment for the track. If we don't keep these, then at some point we'll go to coilovers to have something adjustable. Then moving to the interior of the car. This is all gonna go. The seats, they need a retrim, so we're gonna sell these. The back seats are actually kind of okay, so we're gonna sell that. The roof has, it had a sunroof, so we're gonna take all that apart. We're gonna take the seat belts out, the carpet, all the sound deadening. Center console is gonna go. Steering wheel is gonna get probably retrimmed. The dash, as you can see, is in great shape. So we're just gonna leave it the way it is because it's great, it's fun. Now we're gonna redo that. We're gonna do a flocking on it. We need to, there used to be a glass in there. There's no more glass, so we're gonna have to look at this. The gear shifter is very interesting. This is first gear. This is still first gear. So we have to look at this. We need to change everything under there, and we're gonna need to change the gear linkage also on the gearbox in the back. So we'll get bucket seats, harnesses, a cage, what else? That's about it on the coffee. Interior.
Sorry.
Coffee.
What else?
Yeah, what else? I'm not
okay,
George Clooney.
I'm gonna be a specialist to do a stupid thing.
Yeah,
to the
yeah. So
like
we're gonna get, yeah, buckets, harnesses, cage. We're gonna get rid of that probably in the doors, get rid of the speaker system. That really awesome stereo over there is gonna go. We need new seals. These ones are okay, but these ones are pretty much gone, as you can see here. They're in bad shape. This is in bad shape too. So this is gonna go all be replaced. There's some seals in there also, which are completely dry. So this can come off. We're gonna remove it, redo the seals. The trunk seal also is in really bad shape. So we're gonna replace that. As you can see, we got the same piece of technology in the back to hold the trunk because we got really good shocks. So we're gonna replace that. We need to get rid of all the carpet, everything which is in the back is gonna go. And then we have to do a little bit of work in there. There's some damage here. And the rear brakes, same as the front, studs also, same as the front. Control arms, we need to change the bushings also. The axles seem to be pretty good, so we'll have a look at this. We're gonna probably drop the gearbox anyway. And then under the rear, it's kind of okay. The exhaust, as you can see, is some butchery, which I don't know where it comes from, but this is gonna go. We're gonna do some new exhaust, some nice new exhaust. And then we have to look cleaning up also. This at some point was damaged, it was replaced, so we have to clean up all that rust, treat it, protect it, and make it clean again. So that's pretty much it. I think we've gone around the car. So there's a lot of work. We're gonna start taking apart the car tomorrow. I think first thing is gonna be taking out the interior.
Yeah.
Yeah, getting rid of all the interior, getting the brakes off the car.
Mm-hmm. suspension maybe too?
Yeah, maybe suspension. Currently it's on jack stand, so we don't really care. One thing we've already done is new tires on the wheels, because we had some slicks on the wheels and they wouldn't hold pressure. So when we pulled the car off the trailer, we had to be like five people or something to pull the car. We had to lift the front of the trailer, and that was scary.
Thank you, Remy.
Yeah, thanks, Remy, for helping out, and thanks, Alex, too. That was a long day. So we have to change all the fluids, you know, take all the fluids out of the gearbox, the engine, all that, take the coolant, flush everything before we take it apart, and then we'll start taking it apart. We have to... probably gonna have to take the front bumper off and stuff like that to access the intercooler and so on. So we're gonna have some stuff to take off the car. So that's it. New project. And she's gonna be doing most of the work. I'm just gonna be watching.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna be commenting and giving advices and telling her she's not doing it properly. So
yeah.
It's gonna be fun. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.